your mister when you're young. They bring you up to do just like your daddy done. Being married, we met in high school when she was just 17. We'd ride at Liz Bailey down the way the fields were green. We'd go down to the river, and into the river we'd dive. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. Then I got married pregnant, and man, that was all she wrote. For my 19th birthday, I got Indian corn and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse where the judge put it all to rest. No windy smile, no walk down the aisle, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to the river, and into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we ride. Aye, aye, aye. Well, I got a job working construction for the Johnstown Company. Lately there ain't been no work on account of the economy. Well, all the things seem so important, well, mister, they just vanish right into the air. And I just act like I don't remember, and Mary acts like she don't care. I remember us riding in my brother's car, her body tanned and wet down at the reservoir. The night on the backside of the highway, and pulling close just to feel each breath she'd say. Those memories come back to haunt me. Well, they haunt me like a curse. Is a dream alive that don't come true? Or is it something worse that sends me down?